Seen it again tonight, but we haven't seen it much in between. So if they can get for Geronimo, and a deflection. Highly.
Something special. It's a fairway
against Bunyadkor in the Champions League. Waiting for someone else in Gerhardt.
News of the recent recruitment of Vince Grella. Look, he's going to put the rest of the team under the spotlight. Vince.
Sturjovski's cross. It's Gerhardt with the header. Out in the end as Moroni goes looking inside for McAllister. Rogic's touch keeps it in play, but Gerhardt is there. It's for Rogic. Again, he only has McBreen ahead of him. Decides to carry. That's a very good interception by Gerhardt. Hutchinson. Already Gerhardt and McBreen from the home side. Breen and Gerhardt again. Forward Montgomery. Always just dropping back to ensure that he's filling gaps. Quick 1-2 with McAllister. Gerhardt with an important challenge and an excellent ball forward for Fred. McAllister wants it to the back post. Fred decides to run at Svanspike. Very well defended by the Dutchman. And Rose manages to pick out McBreen as well. Another challenge by Gerhardt. He looks inside, finds Montgomery. First time ball. Gerhardt.
He wouldn't be convinced that Fred wasn't injured. He had trouble with his insole, his orthotics. Apparently, maybe he's not come out for the second half. So out of midfield, Gigantic does give enormous speed and penetration potentially.
It's Mile Sturjovski who'll be coming off as Rogic finds McBreen. Good challenge again, Patrick Gerhardt.
The A-League, ostensibly a central holding midfielder, has been moved into the back line, and Hutchison have been superb anchoring the midfield. Great experience, both.
Between Sydney and Perth at ANZ Stadium. Nice touch from Williams for Gerhardt. Garcia.
Could Melbourne Hearts spring another surprise, Andy Harper? They have done it before in this fixture.
Yeah, good evening, Simon. Well, that's the point. It depends which form book you refer to. The form book of season.
A little bit of room for Marcus Flores, who releases Archie Thompson. Here's the danger for Melbourne Hearts. They've got good numbers back, and Gerhardt's able to make the interception. Gerhardt. Top of the A-League stats in that particular category with his teammate Guy Finkler. They try and slip it through again for Rojas.
Build up to this game, huge crowd. Really good start by Melbourne Heart. Melbourne victory coming back into things now to flex their muscle. Melbourne Heart showing that their game plan of quick and direct switches of play to Williams down the
gone here. They look a little ragged all of a sudden after that bright start.
They're totally wobbly at the moment. There's still opportunities for the red and whites. They've got to keep victory at bay, who are really, really.
Rojas. Touches of their own as the half comes to a close. Williams have floated in. It's a good header too by Gerhardt. Just off target. From Selesky. Victory eager to get on with things. Milligan. Roots a goal. Continues the run. Gerhardt sliding in at the expense of a corner.
Good debut for Galloway as well.
Was punched by Mark Milligan, and Milligan had to sit out a couple of games through suspension. Same two players involved in perhaps the key moment, perhaps the deciding moment, Andy, of this ninth Melbourne derby.
It's a Melbourne Heart, if they can see through the 30 minutes that remain here and get a goal.
Clubs at the moment, just 4 points separating them. Top four, of course, too far for Flores. Babal. Mitchinson back to his goalkeeper. Chester Pereira. Touched by Flores. Back into the path of the right fullback. Another solid block challenge by Gerhard.
Coursing through the player's vein. That's well timed. It's committed. And then he leaps to his feet and applauds him.
Gerhard. Good interception again. He's made a good start to the derby. Tanic. Pursued by four victory players, and Gerhard's almost away, only to be pulled back by the linesman's flag. Box by and large in the opening stages. Here's another one of them, Fred Williams. It's a shot by Garcia, but Traore did well to recover. Gerhard to Thompson. Now with Fred. Garcia to Gerhard. Germano. Germano to try and curl it. It's just one. Milligan. Error-strewn passages of play. Rojas looking for Archie Thompson. Here is Thompson on the turn. What a cannon back.
Patrick Gerhard, who forced the first deflection. Colosimo beaten it was. Gerhard sharp.
A little bit of joy though for the victory. Selesky trying to lift it over the top. Again looking for Thompson. Just a few error-strewn passages of play from both Melbourne teams. They couldn't reach it. Here's Michael Morone to drill it low and hard across the face. The victory survived that particular scare. Maybe now can launch a counter of their own through the pace of Archie Thompson. And Rojas. Thompson's been bowled over by Gerhard. Still Rojas. If he can thread it through, Finkel is clear. He's been a catalyst. Good ball by Finkler. Thompson races onto it, but good cover provided again by Gerhard. Gerhard. Good ball. Germano. He's got a meter on Traore.
Breathing down your neck the whole time. As soon as you receive the ball, you're under pressure. You have to make decisions quickly.
His route to goal blocked by the excellent Patrick Gerhard.
Away to Adelaide. Aloisi had some stinging words for his players after that.
Good afternoon, Robbie. Good to be with you. Great to be here at this magnificent stadium.
And that's a good early ball and a poor touch.
Telling deflection.
Newcastle can certainly get back level on the scoreboard, but they've got to be more fussy with their distribution.
A quick step being watched by Chapman. Now long for Heskey, who just cushions the ball down with his hands. The referee allows play to continue. Ritter, well, that's a good ball for Griffiths, and very well defended by Simon Colosimo, who stood up to come into the game. It will be for Josip Tadic. From Griffiths, 4 minutes of stoppage time. Garuccio trying to bend one. Can they get it in towards Emil Heskey? Griffiths, the ball. The idea was right. Griffiths almost